Front bear hug. Your attacker has grabbed on and pinned both your arms to your body. The first thing you want to do is put your hands on his hips and step back, pushing to create some space. Think about dropping your body weight and using your shoulders and hips to help create that space. Then fire two knees into the groin. And then your lead hand comes up through the middle and start to push underneath his chin. And then serve up a hammer fist straight towards the jaw and get back into space.